Breaking out in a Brooklyn warehouse, New York's worst fire in 30 years spread rapidly to business houses and residences. Twenty-three fire brigades went into action to save crowded tenements whose inhabitants were evacuated for safety. After 2 hours, the fire was brought under control, but not until nearly $1 million damage was done, and the warehouse watchman burned to death.